The only mill in the United States using poplar and sweet gum trees to make chopsticks opened earlier this summer. Georgia Chopsticks in Americus, Georgia, says it will turn out 2 million chopsticks a day, but the capacity will be growing up to 10 million a day by the end of this year. The new wood product for the United States is, as you might guess, being exported to China, Japan, and Korea.